That's it. 5 of 5. An hour 20 minutes ahead of schedule. And the kayak actually worked. Probably even better than loading them in an actual boat. Awesome.